The Saint-Germain-des-Prés Abbey, pretty swanky. This was founded in the 6th century, which means it existed centuries before France was even a thing. Of course, once the revolution happened, churches weren't super popular, so the abbey was ransacked and turned into a warehouse. The Templars took advantage of this and stole some valuable artifacts. You need to get them back.
Hold a moment.
We will make this pay!